Hi little kids, let's enjoy a beautiful story with Boo Boo. Once in a beautiful shimmery pond, there lived a family of little ducklings. The ducklings were very naughty and curious. They always roam around in the pond and squawk all the time. There were so many elder ducks, butterflies, and their best friends were beaver. The beaver loved to see the ducklings roaming around here and there. One day, suddenly in the pond, a big green horrifying crocodile came and tried to attack the ducklings. The ducklings got scared and swam away from the crocodile. After hearing the squawks of the ducklings, everyone rushed towards them to help them. And the beaver started throwing the logs towards the crocodile. The crocodile got scared by this attack and it ran away from the pond by leaving all the ducklings behind it. After that, the all ducklings started squawking and cheering the beaver for its help, and they all started living all together happily once again. So kids, I hope you have enjoyed this story, and don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. See you in next video.